Hey there, honey buns. It's time for our daily roundup. So pull up a seat because this bee is in the mood to spill all the deets from some latest updates on the Sushant Singh Rajput case and the NCB's drug case in Bollywood to Karna condemning the stabbing of Malvi Malhotra. Priyanka signing her next with Celine Dion. Here's a lowdown of all the biggest headlines of the day. Just when everyone thought things have become quiet around the SSR case, RBs got word that Riya Chakraborty has demanded a probe into the actions of SSR's sisters and doctor. Riya, in her reply to squashing a petition filed by the Singh sisters, claimed that one of them procured a fabricated prescription that unlawfully prescribed psychotropic substances and said that their actions ought to be investigated. Meanwhile, in the drug case that B-Town can't seem to dust off, the NCB went tapping at Deepika Padukone's manager Karishma Prakash's door. According to reports, the agency raided the celebrity manager's house and allegedly even found some stuff. This has prompted the bureau to summon Prakash for an interrogation once again. That is if she can be located, or so the rumors say. Buzz that Karishma is currently untraceable, but that didn't stop the agency from leaving her a summon. We got some more shocking news from B-Town. This time it was actress Malvi Malhotra revealing that she was stabbed by a man for turning down his marriage proposal. The actress reached out to Kangana Ranaut and the National Commission for Women for some support. And just as she hoped, Kangana came to her aid and posted a fiery tweet. This is the truth of the film industry. This is what happens to small town strugglers who don't have connections and proper channels. To read all about it, head on over to E Times. Now for some filmy updates, Priyanka Chopra has hit a new high as she has signed her next film with music icon Celine Dion. The romantic drama that also stars Sam Heughan has been tentatively titled Text For You. Don't know about you, but we sure can't wait to see what's in store for this big project. And while PC stays grounded in the USA, back on home soil we heard a rumour that Alia Bhatt will soon begin work on S.S. Rajamouli's RRR. The actress who's been busy with Bhansali's Next will fly south next week to kick off her schedule of the highly anticipated film. At a time when Bollywood debuts have been put on hold, Amitabh Bachchan's grandson Agastya Nanda sent fans into a tizzy when he made his Instagram debut and extending a very warm welcome for his sister, uncle and B-Town friends. The hunk who's been posting not-so-usual pictures attracted a lot of eyeballs with his post that had everyone from Abhishek Bachchan, Navya Nanda, Suhana Khan to Alia Bhatt dropping some hilarious comments and sending him some love. Don't you all just love this celebrity bonding? That's all we have for today, folks, but we'll be back tomorrow, same time, same place. Bye-bye.